half a sheep, covering.
The arts of the ethereal. The ethereal.
This is a shot from Sri Lanka, and you have the two figures, which would be in the kind of auric domes around the magic circle. I've just drawn this illustration here, and I'm trying to sort of recreate it. So you have the mage in the center with the lotus around here, and you have the rings, which represent the various dimensions as the figure in the center is going up through the chakras. But also the figures here would also be going up through the chakras also, with and they are assisted, each of them, by various elementals and various cherubim. So these figures would go right around in the circle around here, and they would have a light structure within them and around them. So looking back to the depiction in Sri Lanka and getting an idea for this kind of format, we'll now take a look at this scenario from a video game. And if you look carefully in here, you can see the archways, and also further within this video game you can see the pillars of light, and in a way these people are pillars also. So this archway here would also be a kind of pillar also, and there are other sort of depictions of this, but I'm just sort of showing this basic, you know, with your magic circle, the mage in the center, with these ones on the outside being imbued and assisting also the mage in the center, and with that video game and with the swords which are used, which can be used to transmit energies. But also, if you know the information about that game, those swords are imbued and all the rest of it. But I just thought I'd make this quick video.
God.